I have Chamo, I have Nayu, I have Love Me, I have Bugatti, I have my own version of Shoki, I have Osinachi, the original, I have Osinachi, the remix, and I have a current single right now, Request, a featuring Flavor. Yeah.
So what is Chamo about? Chamo?
Chamo.
Chamo is just another way of saying chairman, you know, like boss. Like okay. That is Chamo, Twali Baba, something like that, yeah. So Chamo, I dropped Chamo in 2014. And I shot the video for that. Chamo was inspired in Lagos. You know, there was a time I had a little issue with police people. When I came to Lagos, I never knew their rules and regulations, where to cross and where not to cross, you know. So the day like that, they took me to the station. And I was so angry, you know, because I tried my best. I told the policeman that I'm new here. I don't know much about this thing. I say, my guy, enter that car. So at the end of the day, I had to I go to the bank to withdraw everything I had in my account. The money I'm supposed to use for my section, I used it to bail myself and my friend. So that particular day, I was very angry. If anybody come near me, I feel bitter. So like, inside the bus, when I was going back, I heard a conductor greeting a bus, something like that. He was like, Chamo, Chamo, Chamo. So, the name Chamo it sounded so unique to me, so I decided to make something immediately with the name. So,
but is there a message behind it?
Yeah, Chamo is like, okay, the message, because me, any song that I'm writing, I tried my possible best to make sure I pass a message through it. You understand? So Chamo is like, I'm inspired to be like, to get there, you know. Then if you want to be like Igbo people, they say Onyefe Eze Loyaka. Are you Igbo?
That is.
No,
yeah, it means that if you want to be great, then you need to respect the great ones first.
Okay.
In that way, you get there. So when you get there, the ones under you, they will respect you. So that's what it means. So me, I'm still young, aspiring to be big, you understand? I need to respect those ones there. If you have a guy, if you have who you're serving as a boy, you need to respect him, serving well, so that when it's your turn, people will serve you too, so that is it. Chebi, only you gave visa for Canada. Only you want to marry Agatha. Only you use money to Saraka. Only you cause all the Mangomora. Chebi, Wolo, Febe, Milos, America. Everywhere you go, you the popular. Chamo, Mo, Mena, Dollar. Monsa, Sinini, Gebadata. You understand?
That's a mixture of Yoruba.
I'm talking Yoruba. You say you came to Lagos in 2012.
That's music for you. You can use any language in music, you know. So, when I was, my producer is Yoruba boy, you understand? So any line that I want to use Yoruba, I will not tell him, Oga, change this line for me. Interpret this line in Yoruba for me. Just okay. Like that. So to that, Shamo for you.
Okay, let's just see one of your videos.
Okay.
Let's see.
Somebody else. How to love, show you all the finest things you really need to know. Spending money for no reason, we have more than that. Baby, smile for me, I'm a humble lover, baby, you myself. I am good in anything you want. Very good in romance. You question?
No. Why?
Baby, will you be my lover? And the whole world is yours. Too much cash, too much love. Baby, make your choice.
We were listening to Osinachi, but that's, yeah. You say Jukwese.
Jukwese, yeah.
What's the meaning of Jukwese?
Yeah, it means ask. Ask around, ask about me, you know, ask questions, anything, just ask, that's meaning.
Okay, so you say all your songs you try to pass across a message. So what's the message in this one?
In this one.
I mean, ask what? I hear you talking about, you and Flavor talking about dollar, sharing money, Dubai.
That's his own verse, you know. Jukwesi means ask about me, you understand? It's not just for me, it's for everybody. Likewise, you imagine maybe somebody wants to know more about you, the person needs to ask. Somebody don't need to say something that he does not know about you. Maybe someone will just come out and be saying things that you've never done before. You understand? Because the person doesn't know you close. But the person needs to ask first to know you.
That so in other words, don't take a step without finding out where you're
going. God bless you, boss. That's it. Ask around. Ask first before you make a mistake.
Okay. Yeah, if you had that's a very colorful video. Right?
Thank you, boss.
Very colorful. But why did you have to go shoot? You say you shot in London.
Yeah.
What's wrong with shooting in Nigeria?
that was last year.
Okay.
That was Love Me and Bugatti.
Okay. Yeah. But you shot this in Nigeria?
Yeah, this is Nigeria. This Nigeria means I shot in Nigeria. The original one we filmed in Nigeria.
Okay.
Yeah.
And the collaboration, I see Flavor here. You mentioned Fino.
Yeah.
How important is that to you?
It means a lot to me. You know, growing up as a young artist and you having a biggest people in your song, you know. Something to thank God all the day, all the time, every day, forever, you know.
Okay. Yeah. You said you're going to go back to Mom. She's waiting for you to go back to school and get that education.
And I think
it's Unilag. That's a media for you. Yeah.
Okay. So, if you had a message for those who are out there who want to do music, would you tell them to leave their education and go do the music? Or would you tell them to focus, get that done, and then come back to music?
The thing is that whatever you're doing, you need to be focused. If you're going to school, focus. If you're doing music, focus. Just like me, okay, what happened to me is this. I don't need to lie to myself. I always tell myself the truth. I finished my secondary school, and while I was going to secondary school, things wasn't funny, you know. The background that I'm coming from, you understand? I understand that we don't have much, you understand? But Mom and Dad, they tried their possible best to make sure that they supported every one of us to go to school. Like my sister today is a graduate, you understand? So after my secondary school, I told myself the truth. There's no money for you to continue this school thing.
You didn't want to go into business.
You understand?
Right. So I decided Thank you very much. Humble Smith, aka Ijemba.
I have something for my fans. I don't know if I'm free to say.
We're out of time. Okay. At the time, we have 2 seconds.
Okay, the thing is that I have Jokwesi contest that is going on, and I want to give out $2,000 for my fans. You understand?
Ooh.
Yes, boys.
Okay, so it's all right. Thank you. We'll get our marketing department to come and talk to you.
Okay,
thank you so much. Okay. Well, that's Sunrise today. I want to thank you so much for letting us be a part of your Saturday morning.
And I would like to say a very big thank you and keep watching Channels Television. I am Yomi Otaigbe.
And I'm Neo Otaigbe. Go out there, love this country, love yourself, love your neighbor, and be the best that you can be. Bye-bye.